In the movie Spider-Man, the genetically modified spider that bit Peter Parker was not a Black Widow spider but a Steatoda spider. It was painted red and blue while the spider was anesthetized.